Good morning, students of class 4th. Students, I'm sure all of you are happy and healthy. Students, please take out your Wordsworth English reader book and turn to page number 66 of lesson 8, The Missile Man of India. Students, today I'll be continuing with exercise C of lesson 8, The Missile Man of India, of your Wordsworth English reader book. So please turn to page number 66. Children, please turn to page number 66 of your Wordsworth English reader book. Exercise C, complete the following table by writing the details about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Students, in the blue box, we have done the 5 headings in the last video. The first one is date and place of birth. So, that is, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 at Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. Beta, this is the first heading, that is the date and place of birth. Again, I'm repeating, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 at Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. The second heading is what he did in childhood. And we had written, as a child, Kalam worked as a paper boy after school to support his family. What he did in childhood? So, as a child, Kalam worked as a paper boy after school to support his family. The third heading was education. And we had written, he went on to study physics and graduated from Madras University. He went on to study physics and graduated from Madras University. The fourth heading was what he did when he grew up. And we had written he studied aerospace engineering and also completed a PhD in physics to become a scientist. He studied aerospace engineering and also completed a PhD in physics to become a scientist. And the fifth heading is major projects under his leadership. And we had written, Kalam directed 2 projects at ISRO, the Project Devil and the Project Valiant, to develop missiles. Rohini 1, the Agni and Prithvi missiles were successfully launched under his leadership. Pokhran 2 nuclear tests were also carried out under his leadership. Again, I'm repeating the fifth headings. Points that we had written, Kalam directed 2 projects at ISRO, the Project Devil and the Project Valiant, to develop missiles. Rohini 1, the Agni and Prithvi missiles were successfully launched under his leadership. Pokhran 2 nuclear tests were also carried out under his leadership. And now, today, I'll be starting with the sixth heading, that is awards he won. And once we write all the headings and the details, children, then we'll be using these details only to write the character sketch of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Beta, character sketch matlab, वो कहाँ पैदा हुए, उन्होंने उनका बचपन कैसा था, उनकी एजुकेशन कहाँ से हुई, फिर उन्होंने आगे क्या किया, उन्होंने लाइफ में क्या अचीव किया, एंड देन हाउ ही पास्ड अवे. शुरू से लेके आखिरी तक पूरी उनकी लाइफ इवेंट्स, दैट इज हिज कैरेक्टर स्केच. और वो कैरेक्टर स्केच हमको किससे मिलेगा बेटा, जो डिटेल्स हम यहाँ लिखेंगे उनसे. फाइन, सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू राइट बेटा जो सिक्स्थ वाला पॉइंट था, दैट इज अवार्ड्स he won. I hope all of you are writing this in your English notebook, because there is less space in the book and you won't be able to write it neatly and clearly. So I want you to write all these things in your notebook, so that easier for you to write the character sketch looking at the points from the notebook only. Now, award Z1 from the book only children, Kalam was the proud recipient is the person who receives something, recipient of the Padma Bhushan comma the Padma Vibhushan comma Indira Gandhi National Award and the Bharat Ratna Awards from the Indian government. He was also awarded from the government of USA, that is United States of America. Now, awards he won. From the book only children, we have written Kalam was the proud recipient of the Padma Bhushan. P will be capital, Padma's P, Bhushan's P, comma, the Padma Vibhushan. Padma's P, Vibhushan's V, comma, Indira Gandhi National Award. I of Indira will be capital, G of Gandhi will be capital, N of National will be capital, and A of Award will be capital, and the Bharat Ratna, Bharat's B will be capital, and Ratna's R will be also capital. Ratna Awards from the Indian government, Indian's I will also be capital children. Fine. After government, put a full stop. Then he was also awarded from the government of USA, that is United States of America. USA will be also, all three letters will be capital. So these are the awards which Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam has won. So please write, Kalam was the proud recipient of the Padma Bhushan, कॉमा द पद्म विभूषण. बेटा ये पद्म भूषण है और दिस इज पद्म विभूषण. इंदिरा गांधी नेशनल अवार्ड एंड द भारत रत्न अवार्ड. भारत रत्न आई होप एवरीबडी इज अवेयर दिस इज द हाईएस्ट सिविलियन अवार्ड गिवन बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. सो बेटा कलाम को ये सारे प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड्स मिले थे. दैट इज भारत सॉरी द पद्म भूषण, द पद्म विभूषण, द इंदिरा गांधी नेशनल अवार्ड एंड द भारत रत्न अवार्ड्स फ्रॉम द इंडियन गवर्नमेंट. ये तो सिर्फ खाली इंडियन गवर्नमेंट ने दिए थे. बट बिसाइड्स द इंडियन गवर्नमेंट ही वॉज ऑल्सो अवार्डेड बाई द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ यूएसए. सोचो इंडियन गवर्नमेंट ने तो उनको ये सारे प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड दिए थे इंक्लूडिंग द भारत रत्न द हाइएस्ट सिविलियन अवार्ड. बिसाइड्स दैट ही वॉज ऑल्सो अवार्डेड बाई द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका. सो दीज आर द अवार्ड्स विच अब्दुल कलाम हैड वन ही हैड रिसीव्ड. सो अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग कलाम वॉज द प्राउड रेसिपियंट. रेसिपियंट इज द पर्सन हु रिसीव समथिंग जिसको कुछ मिलता है. सो कलाम वॉज द प्राउड रेसिपियंट ऑफ द पद्म भूषण कामा द पद्म विभूषण कामा इंदिरा गांधी नेशनल अवार्ड एंड द भारत रत्न अवार्ड्स फ्रॉम द इंडियन गवर्नमेंट. He was also awarded from the government of USA. After this, children, please close this column. Fine. So, I hope everybody has written. Children, please write if you haven't written. Awards he won. The awards which Abdul Kalam had won. Kalam was the proud recipient of the Padma Bhushan, the Padma Vibhushan, Indira Gandhi National Award and the Bharat Ratna Awards from the Indian government. He was also awarded from the government of USA. Fine. Children, please write fast. Award C1, Kalam was the proud recipient of the Padma Bhushan, comma the Padma Vibhushan, comma Indira Gandhi National Award and the Bharat Ratna Award from the Indian government. He was also awarded from the government of USA. Children, please be particular about the proper nouns. Beta, Padma ka P capital hoga, Bhushan ka V capital, again Padma ka P capital, Vibhushan ka V capital, Indira's I capital, Gandhi's G capital, Nationals N capital, Awards A capital, then Bharat's B capital, Ratna's R capital, Indian's I capital and all three letters that is USA Tino Beta capital. So please write children, keeping in mind where I have written capital, even you need to write it capital letters. So once again I'm reading children, then I'll be raising and writing the next point. Awards he won. Kalam was the proud recipient of the Padma Bhushan, comma, the Padma Vibhushan, comma, Indira Gandhi National Award and the Bharat Ratna Awards from the Indian government. He was also awarded from the government of USA. I hope children, everybody has written. Now I'm going to raise this children and write the next point. And the next point is books he wrote. Now we need to write the books which Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam had written. authored means he had written, जो उन्होंने लिखी, authored a number of books. India ignited minds, comma, mission India and inspiring thoughts. Naturally, books he wrote. He also authored means he had written, जो उन्होंने लिखी. Author से बेटा ये word authored लिखा हुआ है. He also authored a number of books. Some of the books written by him are India 2020, comma, ignited minds, comma, mission India and inspiring thoughts. And children, please remember, ye jitne bhi books ke naam hai, these are all proper nouns. You need to write them in capital letters. Fine. India ka I capital, ignited ka I capital, minds ka M capital, then missions M capital, India's I capital, inspiring's I capital, and thoughts T capital. After this, please close the box. Fine. So books he wrote. He also authored a number of books. Some of the books written by him are India 2020, Ignited Minds, Mission India, and Inspiring Thoughts. Children, please write fast. Books he wrote. Wo books jo हमने अभी इस लेसन में वी हैव रेड विच डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम हैज रिटन. ठीक. सो बुक्स ही रोट. ही आल्सो ऑथर्ड अ नंबर ऑफ बुक्स. और जो बुक्स जो उन्होंने लिखी उनके नाम है सम ऑफ द बुक्स रिटन बाय हिम आर इंडिया 2020, इग्नाइटेड माइंड्स, मिशन India and inspiring thoughts. ये बेटा four books के नाम है जो हमने lesson में read किया उनके बारे में. और सबसे ज्यादा जो book उनकी famous हुई that is India 2020. Okay. I hope everybody has written children. Books he wrote. Now he also authored a number of books. Some of the books written by him are India 2020, Ignited Minds, मिशन इंडिया एंड इंस्पायरिंग थॉट्स। और बेटा ये जितने भी बुक्स के नाम है सारे प्रॉपर नाउन्स है, रिमेम्बर आपको इनको कैपिटल लेटर्स में ही लिखना है। आई होप एवरीबडी हैज रिटन चिल्ड्रन, सबने लिख लिया। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू रेज दिस एंड राइट द लास्ट पॉइंट। Now we have to write that when, कहाँ पे, when, कब and where, कहाँ पर, when and where did he die? Now we need to write कलाम ब्रीथ्ड दिस लास्ट while giving a lecture at IIM Shillong. Students, as we all know that Kalam, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was very fond of motivating students. So, beta, when he was giving a lecture to the students of IIM Shillong, that time only he collapsed and he passed away. So, Kalam breathed his last, hai na? Beta, matlab unhone apni aakhri saans kahan li? While giving a lecture, unhone apni aakhri saans कब ली? जब वो लेक्चर दे रहे थे। कहाँ लेक्चर दे रहे थे? स्टूडेंट्स को। किस स्टूडेंट्स को? IIM इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मैनेजमेंट का शॉर्ट फॉर्म है IIM। IIM के स्टूडेंट्स को जब वो लेक्चर दे रहे थे शिलोंग में, वो वहीं पे गिरे एंड पास्ड अवे देयर एंड देन ओनली। उन्होंने आखिरी सांस कहाँ ली? व्हाइल गिविंग अ लेक्चर एट IIM Shillong. Got it? So when and where he died? So Kalam breathed his last while giving a lecture at IIM Shillong. Ab students, ye jo humne points cover kiye hain, 8 points right from his birth till his death. Ab jo humne idhar jo full forms hai, ab jab beta, now we have written the details. Now what we have to do? Ye abhi hamara first part खत्म हुआ है। दैट इज वी हैव रिटन ऑल द डिटेल्स अबाउट डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम। अब व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू राइट ऑल द डिटेल्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ पैराग्राफ, ये सारे क्या हो जाएंगे बेटा? अब्दुल कलाम का कैरेक्टर स्केच, कि कहाँ वो पैदा हुए, उनका कहाँ जन्म हुआ एंड व्हाट ही डिड इन चाइल्डहुड, आफ्टर दैट हिज एजुकेशन, देन हिज जॉब, हिज अचीवमेंट्स, द अवार्ड्स he won, the books he authored, and then his last lecture and how he passed away. पास्ट अवे। इन सबको जब हम एक साथ सारे पॉइंट्स को बेटा हम एक साथ कंबाइन करके पैराग्राफ में लिखेंगे तो ये क्या हो जाएगा, कैरेक्टर स्केच। आफ्टर राइटिंग द स्टूडेंट प्लीज क्लोज द बॉक्स। अब हमने सारे डिटेल्स लिख लिए, नाउ वी नीड टू राइट द डिटेल्स, उनको कंबाइन करके एक पैराग्राफ में लिखना है और वो क्या हो जाएगा बेटा हमारा, कैरेक्टर स्केच। आई होप एवरीबॉडी हैज रिटन चिल्ड्रन। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू इरेज दिस एंड स्टार्ट विद द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन। अभी हमने सारे डिटेल्स लिखी है, फाइन। अब इन डिटेल्स को हम कंपाइल करेंगे और वो क्या हो जाएगा हमारा, कैरेक्टर स्केच। Now the second part of the question is using below the box only, children please write this in the notebook using the details from the above table, write a brief character sketch of Dr. APJ Abdul Now, children, जो भी डिटेल्स हमने लिखा है उन डिटेल को हमको कंबाइन करके कैरेक्टर स्केच लिखना है। सो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट, आफ्टर दिस राइट द हेडिंग डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम। दिस इज द कैरेक्टर स्केच वी आर गोइंग टू राइट। वो सारे डिटेल्स जो भी हमने लिखे उन्हीं को हम कंपाइल करके लिखेंगे, फाइन। फर्स्ट डिटेल क्या था, डॉक्टर हिज फुल नेम वी हैव टू राइट, फाइन। व्हाट वाज हिज फुल नेम, डॉक्टर अब्दुल फकीर जैनुलाबुद्दीन अब्दुल कलाम फुल नेम लिखना बेटा, वॉज बोर्न ऑन 15 October 1931 at Rameswaram. Tamil Nadu. This was the first point. ये हमने यहां से स्टार्ट किया. Right? Now the second point. Ask a child Kalam worked. Ask a paper boy after school to support his family. Date and place of birth, children, ये first point था. That is Dr. Abdul Pakir Jainulabuddin Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 at Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. This is the date and place of birth. Fine, including his full name. Then what he did in his childhood? तो ये second point हमने start किया है. As a child, Kalam worked as a paper boy after school to support his family. Same way, we are going to combine all these points, children, to write the character sketch of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. ये तो बेटा first two points को हमने combine करके paragraph start किया है. Fine, children. I hope everybody must have written Dr. Abdul Pakir Jainulabuddin Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 at Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. As a child, Kalam worked as a paper boy after school to support his family. Ye, we are writing the character. So children, jab hum sare points, abhi I have just written the first two points ko maine कंपाइल करके पैराग्राफ स्टार्ट किया है. Now I'll be continuing this in my next video. So that's all for today, children. Thank you, students. Have a good day ahead.